第一咧就係話 ，with regard to appraisal technique， 如果用估價嘅方法，下邊邊一個係啱嘅？除咗咁，即係 A、B、C 都係啱嘅。Cost approach 咧係好難用嘅，啱嘅，好難用嘅 cost approach。點解 cost approach 好難用咧？就係因為咧，due to the greatest amount of knowledge needed regarding the current economic factor involved， 佢因為要用好多嗰啲知識，你梳化幾錢，會幾錢，人工幾錢，呢啲好好識嘢嘅。Cost approach is most efficient on the new building。喺新嘅屋咧係冇錯，都係 most effective 嘅啱，因為一來新起咧，你只要俾曬一單就得㗎啦。二來新起嘅屋咧都係用 cost approach 嘅嚇，我哋呢個都幾忌佢好啲，即係 cost approach 係唔係收入唔係住宅咁啊 cost approach 啦，好嘛？收入是用 income approach， 住宅是用 market approach 嘛。好啦 ，C cost approach is generally used when appraising public service， 係啦，唔係收入唔係住宅啊嘛 ，public service 郵局啊 ，city hall 嗰啲咪用 cost approach 咯。
我記得好似如果係一個一塊死地，好似係咩
？Vacant land 一定係 market approach， 唔係死地叫 vacant land 吉地。Vacant land 叫吉地，我哋唔好講死嚇。咁一啲咧 cost approach。set the lower limit of a value 係咪啦？我哋 cost approach 反而係最高添，喺 market approach cost approach 同income approach cost approach 分分鐘啊係會最高嘅，因為